after an almost unbeaten season, the only game UWC has lost to is, surprise, surprise, Fourth Hair. Let's hope today UWC shows them who's boss.
Go UWC!
Go UW!
UWC! 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 UWC!
I am Cedric Siposetuyekani. I'm studying BCom Accounting 3-year program.
I'm Nicole Nadis. I'm a final year occupational therapy student.
Hi, I'm Sinosha Moodley and I study applied geology.
Do you have any words of encouragement for our UWC boys?
Just that they gave it their all and we're all very proud of them and well done, guys.
Go, boys, go!
Y'all are definitely ready for now, the education students are here. We're going to support.
Let's go, boykies!
Nah, let's win it to win it, and we're gonna make it.
You got this, gents, you got this.
To all the supporters, UWC has won the Varsity Shield 2017. How does it feel winning the Varsity Shield?
Well, obviously anyone would say it feels great. I think the boys put in the hard yards and that's why we are today where we are.